You can see we just got done washing the car. You know, got it clean, ready to get in the shop. Looking clean. We're gonna get ready for Deep South next week. I'll catch y'all back when we get this in the shop.
We'll be right back. going to go out here and see what old Briar's doing. What's going on, son?
Washing tires.
What's them tires do?
Make it fast.
Make it fast?
It's one of our setup keys.
A little setup key. Tires what win races. That's probably why he's out there cleaning them.
One most important thing on the car.
We're going to have to groove them and cycle them. Yeah. Since we already got them scuffing up. Where are we going this weekend?
Deep South. The race is 604 Saturday, right?
604. Street stock. We're going to dial in on this street stock for sure, though. I know one thing, we looked good last weekend. We proud of him. Signed up a little better. You got a little cleaning up to do. Look like you've been racing.
Got to clean up around the shop too.
I know it. You got a lot of plastic to bring out. We've been doing some body work. Got all kind of stuff we got to do. We got to clean up. Been putting new winches, wireless winches in the trailer. It's all good.
We're just figuring out how to edit videos, so figure we start posting a little more.
This is just the beginning of it.
Got a top three at Dothan. We were really fast. What position did we start? Was third row inside?
Six.
We started sixth. We run it all the way up to second. Old boy got his position back. Second place man spun out. He got into him. What happens there? The man that spins goes to the rear. The man that didn't cause the caution gets his position back. That's the rules. We would have had second, maybe first. I don't know. But that was that, Dothan. Hope to see y'all again. Anyway, we're going to get these shocks off. We just got the car washed. And start looking at everything.
We'll be at Deep South this week for 451.
We'll be right back.
taking them shocks off that race car, we like letting our car relax. And also we get to go over everything and make sure nothing's bent from the weekend before. And like I said, we're getting ready to go to Deep South this weekend. We're going to try to get to 604, but we don't know if we're going to be able to. But anyway, shocks are off the race car. Little man's happy. We got it washed.
Clean up
around
the shop now.
All right, Briar. We got the shocks off the car. We got everything off the race car. It is Monday evening, probably around 5:30. We have got the car washed. We have got everything done to it for a Monday anyway. We got the tires washed. We got the tires ready to be siped and grooved. We got the shocks off. Now it's time for me to go over the car A to Z. I call it changing this underwear. But it's Monday evening, and I'm going to get to work. Also, next video, 2021 XR1 Rocket. Me and Briar are putting a body on it. Stay tuned. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe.
Catch y'all next time.